She's quite acquainted with the movement and reverend of the Holy Ghost. She remembers often being taught before accepting the Lord that gifts and callings come without repentance. And now, since becoming born again, she rejoices and firmly believes, as it is written in 1 Peter 2, verses 5 through 9, ye also as lively stones are built up a spiritual priesthood to offer up spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God by Jesus Christ. But ye are a chosen generation, a royal